has been one of the deadliest days for Americans fighting in the jungles of Vietnam.